used to have a recurring nightmare that I was headless. I'd be down on the ground, looking up at my body, no head, just walking around, bumping into everything. And my parents wouldn't let me in the house because they just bought all these new antique lamps and they didn't want me to knock them over, the fuckers. And then the neighborhood bullies, they'd see my rounded head on the ground looking like a ball, and then they'd come over and they'd start a soccer game. And as I was being kicked around, I'd actually just feel grateful for being allowed in the game. What are your thoughts?
You know, Hector, I'm sure you're a fine person in your own mental way, but I think it would be best if you and I didn't speak.
When is U.S. Wildlife getting here?
I'm still waiting to confirm if they... Oh, Jesus. I could probably cut him down, but there's this odd look of mayhem on his upside-down face.
Hank?
Yes?
Are you all right?
Could you cut me down?
Do you promise that you won't attempt to injure me?
I have no interest in ever looking at you, Hector.
Okay. Just pull him down. It's a counterweight.
Here, I'll get the knife.
You know, if I'd remember it was there, I never would let you walk that way.
Okay.
I guess I did put a little close to you.
All right, it's over. It's over. Remember, you promised not to hurt him, so...
I lied.
Be great.